The Ghana Commodity Exchange is a private company limited by shares and structured as a public-private partnership with government currently the sole shareholder. It aims at establishing linkages between agricultural and commodity producers and buyers to secure competitive prices for their products, assuring the market quantity and quality and timely settlement of their trade. It has the goal of supporting farmers and helping them to develop the markets and income.
Through the Ghana Commodity Exchange, we will be able to address some of the numerous problems that confront our farmers and their markets for years. We will support them to reduce their post-harvest losses to just losses due to moisture and handling. They will be able to sell their commodity by weight and grade and package it to appeal to markets. They will have access to financial markets through our electronic warehouse receipt system.
Minister for Finance Ken Ofori-Atta assured farmers that government is working on financing scheme for the operations. He underscored some benefits of the Ghana Commodity Exchange.
It will create more value for our traditional and growing non-traditional domestic agriculture produce to improve our export capacity in the global marketplace. The exchange, Mr. President, will protect the rights and benefits of sellers, buyers, intermediaries, and the general population. Currently, the exchange can boast of 6 warehouses located at Kumasi, Wenchi, Ejura, Tamale, and Sandima to commence its operations with a capacity of about 4,000 metric tons.
President Akufo-Addo noted that the time has come for Africa to focus on creating formal market institutions. He indicated that a decision has been made for the exchange as a start to trade in agricultural commodities, specifically with food security crops, with additional commodities set to be traded at the exchange.
Currently, hurdles to overcome for the smooth operation of the exchange, such as trade policies, taxes, and market interventions, are being addressed. Government has also provided these premises for use by the exchange. Additionally, government has tasked the regulator, the Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, to understand fully the exchange's ecosystem so as to remove any unnecessary regulatory obstacle.
He urged all Ghanaians to get involved to make it a success. Adele Kwesi, Much to You, reporting for Metro News.